Hello, today I talk about how to make a ripple relief like this in Artcam. So first, I create two curves in CorelDRAW. You may use other vector programs to do this work. When draw the curves, in order to make it more smooth, it's better to use the B spline tools rather than the bezier tools. You can see when I select the curve, you can see the nose here. That makes the curves very smooth. Okay, so the second work that we are all familiar with is that we export these curves and then import it into Artcam. Okay, it's very easy. And put these curves into the right position. First we select this and we use the tool named spin. And in the 3D view, I can calculate and you can see this effect. And I select this, select and then calculate. And then I select this new layer, select and calculate. Then select the last one, select and calculate. Okay, now we get the effect here. And now we can do a merge on the all the four layers and turn off them and keep only this merged layer. And now I can change the height of it as I want. Okay, and now we can create relief two paths from this relief. Okay, thank you for watching.